Hi, it's Robert Murray. Welcome to this week's Leadership Minute. The question I have is, who should improve their emotional intelligence? Well, if you are in business and you're working with someone other than yourself, more than one other individual, whether it's a team, whether it's customers, whether it's some other form of stakeholders, then you need to improve your emotional intelligence. Emotional intelligence in leadership is today's killer app or distinctive advantage as a leader. Now, you might be the world's best engineer, the world's best accountant, whatever it is functionally that you're really, really good at. If you do not today have a really good level of emotional intelligence and the ability to connect emotionally with other people, you're not going to be successful. And you're going to find yourself frustrated, and you're going to find other people around you frustrated, which always leads to poor performance, poor results. So the quick answer to that is everybody. That's it for this week. Thank you.